There it is, driving down the Via Pissarro. You got plenty of room. It's even throwing a U-turn for you.